We are back now with the Kit Fox and the Colors. World-renowned graffiti artist Arlen Graff, that's his real name, put his palette to good use on the side of this building near Timbler Brewing Company and the Boulevard up there on Buck Owens Boulevard. Graff says animals are his principal theme. He says his mural will be complete and ready to show by Monday. The first 200 children to come see it will receive a sticker of his mural. The elaborate painting, that's really great. The elaborate painting will be on display beginning at 10 a.m. Monday. So you can head to the Boulevard, 3200 Buck Owens Boulevard, to see it for yourself.